Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today's topic is National Cooperative Consumer Federation of India. It is established as apex body of consumer cooperatives in our country. Here cooperatives means organizations which are formed at grassroots level, that is village level. And NCCF formed in 16th October 1965. Headquarters is in New Delhi. It is registered under Multi-State Cooperative Societies Act 2002. Usually cooperatives comes under state list. We have three lists in our constitution. One is center list, state list and concurrent list. Concurrent list. So this cooperatives comes under state list. And jurisdictions of cooperatives were handled by states only, particular states. Where these cooperatives were established, those states will take care of all the responsibilities of the cooperatives. Sometimes what will happen, cooperatives will come under two or more states. Such a cooperatives will be registered under Multi-State Cooperative Societies Act 2002. So we will separately discuss about this Multi-State Cooperative Societies Act 2002, guys, because it is very important topic for government exams. So this NCCF comes under Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution. What are the functions of NCCF means? It will promote consumer cooperative movement in our country, and it will give all the facilities for the independently formation of cooperatives, and they can democratically function in our country. And it will help to become cooperatives financially autonomous. What is the structure of NCCF means? NCCF has board of directors, and general body. These two are the part of NCCF, and management of NCCF was vested in board of directors. Management vested in the board of directors, and ultimate authority of the NCCF is vested in general body authority. And board of directors will execute all the powers which are not reserved for general body. Present we have 21 board of directors for the NCCF. Recently NCCF was in news because NCCF and Hypercoal e-commerce startup made an agreement so that Hypercoal will sell tomatoes for 70 rupees per kg through online platform, and in those online platform which are registered under ONDC, this is Open Network for Digital Commerce. This was the initiative started by DPIIT, that is Department for Promotion of Industries and Internal Trade. This is the department under Ministry of Commerce. Okay. Thank you guys. That's it for today. We'll meet in next video.